Over the weekend, a Rogers police officer fired shots at a teenager armed with a gun during an attempted robbery and hostage situation. Officers say five teens were trying to hold up a Wendy's restaurant in Rogers early Saturday morning. Officer Jason Becker says a 17-year-old armed with a gun pointed it in his direction. The officer fired at least three times. The suspect was hit in the arm and is still in a local hospital. Four other teens were arrested. Officer Becker is on paid leave pending an investigation into the shooting.
During the robbery, police say the suspects took a hostage and held her at gunpoint for several minutes. Today, the victim, Bonnie McKibben, described what happened when she went to pick up her son from work at the Wendy's in Rogers. She was waiting in her car when a teenager armed with a gun opened the door and forced her out of the car. Melissa Kelly has our big story at 5 o'clock.
Like I said, the gun was in my left temple the whole time.
The boy took her around to the drive-through window. The manager saw the gun and called police.
Then he pulled me around back where the little storage building is, and that's where three other boys were. They just kept calling me names and saying they was going to kill me. Like I said, the gun to my head the whole time. I told them they better leave me alone. I called them a few names, but...
She was in the storage area with three of the boys.
Well, the police showed up, and that's when the first two ran. And then I heard the gunshots.
The suspect with the gun was gone, but she was still in the small storage area with one of the robbers.
They left one with me. He began to panic, and that's when he slapped me.
The force knocked her glasses from her face, and she started screaming, hoping police would hear her cries. She was soon reunited with her son, who was inside the restaurant. 2 days after the incident, she's having trouble getting some of the images out of her mind.
My son's doing pretty good, but I can't sleep. Hadn't been able to sleep maybe 10 minutes at a time. When I wake up, I see the gun.
Again, that was Melissa Kelly reporting. McKibben says she does feel like she was targeted. At least one of the teenage suspects knew her because he used to work at the restaurant with her son. The armed suspect faces robbery and kidnapping charges.